जितने लोग जो के अपनी अपनी कम्युनिटी को इस बात का दावा करते हैं कि हम उन्हें सियासी तौर पर रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं, आज बर्तानिया में ब्रदर व्हाट यू आर सेइंग दैट वी हैव बीन अंडरमाइंड एंड नाउ आई एम अ मेंबर ऑफ द लेबर, आई एम द सीएफपी मेंबर एंड यू हैव बीन द मेयर एज वेल एंड लेबर पार्टी फॉर 25 इयर्स. नाउ वी हैव टू स्टार्ट एंड इनिशिएट दैट प्रॉब्लम दैट द लेबर पार्टी शुड इन्वेस्टिगेट दैट. And if that person is found, he should not be given the ticket and barred from that. Whereas Ken Livingstone can be barred from the politics, expelled from the politics, and a Lib Dem member of the parliament, sitting member of the parliament, has been barred 1 week ago. Why can't that person? Yeah. And we have to initiate that. I said to my party, I'm in the party to believe in the party for the passion and to represent my community. I'm not in the party to create friends. I'm the party to speak. Do not expect me, the third generation, that we are donkeys and dogs. We are going to talk it. And if our party does not represent the say of the country and the values, then we are not interested. And I want to do that. Please, officially, we have to do it to the party as well. Have we done it? 3 months now. Whereas two members of the parliament, two times mayor, has been expelled only by saying it on a radio. Only by saying it on radio. And that gentleman, since 19th of January, today is mine, has gone unnoticed. That shows how much Asian member of the parliament, House of Lords, MBE, OBE, does what the community. And I would like to urge, understand the British politics and stand up for the sake of it, not for the sake of yourself. Thank you.